Hi everyone, welcome to another new video. This is my Crossman DPMS. Now, since my first video about nearly 2 years ago, 21,000 views. This has changed a few times and there's been a few updates. This is the final update and I've realised I haven't done one, so here it is, I've got to do it for you all. So what's been done since the very first video? The stock has been changed. It's the same stock used on all my Crossmans now. I've got one on the AK as well, the AK1. For this Core CP, that's the name that's on the ones. Lovely textured, fits perfectly in the shoulder, it's nice. Nice feel to it. Rubber grip, little storage in the bottom. When you can get into it, it's nice to hold your little batteries in that for your torches and whatever. This thing's doing me nothing, but I'm going to sort that out on the list. Now, red anodized EOTEX. I see these, I had to have them. They obviously copy, but for the money, they are so good. I absolutely love them. It looks great. Obviously, with me. Bump Crusader, someone keeps calling it. My Mojo Magwell grips. Templar edition. Got me Surefire flashlight still. Yes, someone said before, right, it's behind your iron sights. Well, when I flash it in your face, you don't know that. So, I think that'd be a last few worries anyway. My iron sights in front of the light. There we go. I've obviously taken that little skull off there, that was way overkill. Both gone off both sides. Magwell's sleeve, I've changed it. I've gone for this one because it's a bit more easier to deal with. I said in another video, if you drop that, it protects it a bit. Plus if you're shooting, put it on the wall, it's quite handy. What else we got? Obviously got my iron sights. Both ends. Flip up. Sorry, keep blinding you guys. Got my metal muzzle on the front. And keep holding that Torx flashlight bit on. It's doing my nothing. I seriously got to get a clip for that. That I'm gonna take that off though because that side is upside down. what can you do? Not everything's gonna be right, is it? Not that, guys, is my favourite. I love the DPMS. It's awesome. And some of you know Havoc spikes. Havoc grenade launcher, 40mm side loading, it is for airsoft obviously. Side loading, look at that. That is a great little addition. It's so much fun, but honestly, it's so heavy. Obviously, I've got my slim mount on there. You're not putting this thing on one single slim, it is too heavy. Yeah guys, there you have it. All I've got to do is mount that. For some reason it keeps coming off, it's doing my nut in there. I've retaped it, but I'm going to get a proper mount for it. And the reason I keep it there, when that's not on, so I like to hold my pistol here, I'll hold my rifle here. Okay, that one little finger is always ready on the torch. There you have it, my Crossman DPMS. Definitely let down with that, never mind. Just reminds me to do these things. What do you think, guys? Some probably feel a bit overkill. I love it. There you have it. I I'll stop boring you with my Crossmans and my R1s for a while now. I'll do something new in the next video. Thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe if you ain't already. If you have, thank you. We've got loads of now subscribers doing really well. Thank you.